Ringo is here. I'm Guillermo Rigondo, and he's translator Alex Buonotte. Guys, thanks for speaking to me. Firstly, Guillermo, how are you feeling ahead of fight?
¿Cómo siente para el pelea este? ¿Cómo
bueno,
la semana?
Ya estamos bien preparados. Ya prácticamente la afición está bastante a full aquí. Y bueno, creo que ya va a ser un buen show para el sábado.
We had a great camp, so we come in very prepared for this fight. We can't wait for the great show we're going to put on Saturday.
What have you been working on that you haven't done recently?
¿Qué has hecho en campamento que no has hecho en la otra pelea? ¿Si ha cambiado algo? ¿O algún fundamental?
Bueno, nosotros siempre cambiamos, en todos los campamentos no son iguales y siempre vamos implementando algunas cosas que nos faltan y para tratar de hacer lo mejor que podamos hacer.
Every camp is different. We always go in with a game plan and a different preparation. So this camp we had a specific strategy on how we're going to go ahead and fight on Saturday and put up a great fight for against Dickens.
How disappointed or frustrated was he that the first fight was cancelled?
¿Estaba frustrado que el primer pelea no se pudo hacer?
No, eso no tuvo un problema en manos de nuestros equipos, pero gracias a Dios se resolvió y estamos aquí, que es lo principal.
You know, it's something that's out of our control and out of our hands, but we're able to go ahead and step up, and I'm glad that Dickens was still here so I can give him the good opportunity for all the fans in England that we both wanted to put on a great show.
What do you expect Jazza Dickens to bring to the fight that you haven't fought against before?
¿Qué crees o expectas de Dickens que va a traer que los otros peleadores contra ti no han traído?
Ay, él puede traer lo que él quiera.
You know?
El que tiene que tener el guardado soy yo. Y estamos bien para todo lo que sea, para you know, todo lo que traiga.
You know, every contender has a different way of trying to come up. There have been about 16 people that have tried, but they've all failed. Let's see if Dickens can go ahead and come up with something different, but we're ready to take on any challenge. So we hope it's good on Saturday.
It's your first defense this year, and you only fought once last year. So are you feeling rusty or prepared and really eager to get back in the ring?
Un pelea en el 15 y el primer defensa este año. ¿Está anticipas que cuando vas a pelear que vas a tener alguno round que vas a necesitar acostumbrarte para que no has fajado tanto tiempo?
¿O? No, yo nosotros nos hemos mantenido haciendo lo que tenemos que hacer y estamos preparados para todo.
We always maintain a great physical training and campus. That's what camp is for. So we're able to go ahead and shake off all that rust. So we can't wait to go into the ring and basically show the world what we're about.
How do you see the fight unfolding on Saturday?
¿Cómo ve la pelea el sábado?
Bueno, ya todo está preparado. Prácticamente lo que es pelear, estamos bien preparados y va a ser un buen show para el sábado.
He said he's ready to get into a battle with Dickens on Saturday, that we're ready to put on a great show that the UK deserves.
What are your final words for Dickens?
¿Alguna última palabra para Dickens?
No, agradecerle a Dickens que aceptó la pelea. Espero que esté bien preparado, que yo vengo con todo.
Just wants to thank Dickens and tell him, you know, that everything's been well and he's glad that he's able to appreciate his fans back at home and that he hopes Dickens is as prepared as he is because he's ready to go into the ring and going really hard.
If you do win and you come away with your belt again, is there another big name fight that you're looking at?
Cuando gana y pone la defensa, ¿quién quiere la defensa contra? ¿Tú tienes algún nombre que quiere fajar?
Yo le voy a preguntar a Laura, ¿con quién él quisiera que yo hiciera la defensa?
He says whoever you want to go ahead and put up the defense because it's whoever the fans want. Whoever you guys want me to put up because no one wants to step in the ring with me.
¿Con quién le gustaría?
Who would you like him to go into the ring with? He asks.
I'd like Frampton.
Ese mismo. Trata de ver su promotor y dile que lo estoy esperando para hacer la defensa con él.
He doesn't want to sign on the dotted line. He keeps running. He vacated the title. We're ready to go ahead and go against anyone. He's ready.
And then finally, have you got any weird or funny stories where you're recognized in public and asked for a picture or an autograph?
Ha estado en público aquí en el UK que la gente que te vea en cualquier sitio que no está en Estados Unidos.
Nosotros que... peleamos donde quiera, donde cualquier rincón del mundo vamos nosotros a pelear.
No, te está preguntando si aquí la gente te ha conocido y te ha pedido.
O algo.
Sí, ya varias personas, pero hace tiempo aquí yo no he peleado nunca. He peleado en Irlanda del Norte, pero aquí no. Pero bueno, va a ser lo mismo igual.
We fought in Ireland before, and we fought mostly around the world. This is his first time in the UK, and the champ goes ahead and says that it's been a great experience, and a few people have recognized him so far, but we'll see how it goes. In Ireland, a lot of people were able to recognize him, and especially because of, you know, his appearance and his stature, that a lot of people, you know, freak out when they see him. So it's actually very interesting here on the other side.
Yeah. Thank you, Guillermo.
Thank you.